Here we have Cardurpio yet again, the old Cardano symbol, ADA versus the dollar. And it actually still does hold the bear trap conditions over here. So I'm still bullish on this one, believe it or not, as long as it's above about $2.25. Yes, that's the word that I'm looking for. Of which we did get a wick below. That's completely fine. Just no closures below on any time frames that matter. Even the 4-hour didn't even close anywhere near below. In fact, the 4-hour probably put in some hidden bullish evidence right here. Yes, indeed it is. So short term, I am looking for this trade sideways and up from here, probably back up to about 220 or so. And next breakout, major region above about 237.5. Above there, I do look for this one to return to former glories at around 270 to 280 or so. Over time, again, invalidation below about 202.5. Until that happens, I am bullish. In fact, I would actually even move this condition up to about 205 in this case. See what it looks like for momentum oscillators and then wrap it up from there. 12 hours back up above 228, so probably not like breaking out anytime today. Well, daily actually remains above as long as above 208, so good. 2-hour will actually pop back up above 220, and hourly remains up above 207. In fact, I should be looking for this one to trade a little bit sideways enough from here. It actually does look like it will very likely recover. Hopefully that's helpful, and there you go for Cardurpio.